You a Mel Gibson fan out of Lethal Weapon?
No, I go all the way back to Mad Max.
Oh, I just thought with the hair, that might have been there.
All right.